there, old friend. No, no, he's not being punished. He's caged like this because he falls over. He can't stand on his own. See? Poor thing. Okay, okay. Trying for a drink, yeah? Hold on. Drink up. He's about, yeah, I think, 2.5 years old. I think it's kind of old for a quail. So, I do this like 3 times a day. Maybe more if I'm around. The thing is, he can't stand by itself. He falls over. Food-wise, yeah, I can put the food tray in there. So, he can eat whenever he wants. But the thing, water, I can't put it. You know, I'm afraid he might get drowned. So, feed him water like 3-4 times a day. And then the cage sort of stops him falling over. That's his missus munching on the on his food. Cheeky girl. Drink up, drink up. They are normally really skittish, but really thirsty, so he don't mind me holding it. Drink up. I think there's something wrong with his legs or something, but yeah, the wet, they say it's only a quail, just get rid of it. I couldn't help myself. Okay, I can go back in the cage. I know you hate it, but can't help it now, can I? Okay, okay, go back in. Nice and slow. You can eat if you want.